The problem is, though, in tokens, if you're playing a token deck, I know you killed one of my tokens.
It's only relevant against Alex or anyone else using
Voice of Resurgence.
And then it's quite good against Pat.
Yeah, but
it's
a fact,
you haven't even made your deck and we're just coming up with ways to dick it over.
I've got ways of dicking people over. If someone tries to return one of my permanents during my turn, I'm gonna, and I realise Savage Summoning, such a good card, Savage Summoning, and put a Voice of Resurgence down. So I get a token, and then I get a creature back to my hand. Fuck you all!
Return a target permanent to return his hand.
Good old Kamigawa.
Sorcery, so you can only do it during your...
It's an arcane sorcery, though.
Do you
have so you
those
can splice it. No, not Kamigawa. If you see Kevin, he bought a box of Kamigawa.
Okay.
He's bound to have some of them.
Oh, God.
This, I thought, was in Modern, because there were, like, two that were in Modern Borders. There must have been a dual deck and Commander and some other.
It might have been in Plane Chase, I think it was.
It's really annoying. That's Modern Token Bunce, but I got the cheaper one because it was in the old Border.
Nice.
But it's only Legacy, so...
Nice.
Which I... Just because they haven't reprinted it, that doesn't look like it'll be broken or anything.
I keep trying to look up a Legacy Pauper deck, but frankly, I can't think of a way to do land destruction in Legacy Pauper, because it all starts at turn three.
Yeah.
Except when there's one card, which is turn two, but it's an uncommon. Annoyingly.
Turn three wouldn't be too late, though, because people are using the Karoo lands, so they have to return a land. So they only really start on turn three, anyway. Because ideally it would be play a normal
land. Risk it.
Really?
Yeah,
Legacy. Oh, I'm doing it.
Even normal Legacy does, with Pauper especially, because you want to, well, with all the Khan's lands, turn one is always getting one life.
Mountain.
And then if you're using Karoo lands, then
it's nice sound. Yours.
Return my gain life land.
Yeah,
and
I balls
this turn, have two mana, then
fuck
gain
sake.
More life.
The one annoying thing about it is any form of life
you've done the same as me.
Mountain. Because it all is determined on cards, which are destroy target land, take two, control takes two health. And the one of the Snowland destructions are on there. Because it's
is that the one which is destroy an island or a plains that controller deals takes three damage?
Yeah.
For three mana. Yeah.
And there's one, I think, equivalent one
for
they take
one.
You
couple of lots you got to do that.
I have to do it only because it's the only suitable card.
Just for the,
I think there's a cheap one with destroy target, you know, swamp or something. But I can't pin my hopes on, damn, they're not playing a black deck. Shit.
Now my Legacy Elves has massive amounts of life gain.
Yeah.
Because of Well-Wisher.
Yeah.
Just tap it, gain life equal to the number of elves you control.
If you're doing Legacy Elves, then
got a discard.
Elves,
tap him again.
You need that
Bloodsuck
wood,
champion.
That land.
Right.
That
oh, boy, you're going to be swamps.
Yeah.
Oh, you're doing Pauper.
Yeah. Well, I've got an actual Legacy
I think it might be an uncommon.
Yeah.
But it's just a fact one green untapped target elf.
Yeah.
And in theory, you could technically do an infinite loop. But it would like
you
be
tap
untapping a land.
You tap them for what? Map for that? Oh, right.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can easily do it as an elf, which says untap target land.
Yeah.
Go to discard.
But you have to pay one green. That's the problem. So you have to be able to tap two lands. So you have to untap an elf that allows you to untap all elves or something. If there is.
There's one which is Nettle Sting, which is like untap. Three elves.
And then you could do
three elves, add three mana to your mana pool or something, because there's
you,
an infinite draw combo.
And
three,
you then could do an
three green.
Just untap an infinite plus X combo.
One, two, three.
With
see the unwritten
card, because it is just one green mana. Tap the land. Tap untap target elf.
That'd be good.
Two,
even
three.
Well, just then tap again.
Four.
And I think you
tap five. Six. Seven.
Eight.
That's what
I want to happen. But if I could get a place out of those and Boomerang, having eight, return your land to your hand cards.
Yours.
So you're returning one set of land to their hand and then making
one
them discard the other cards.
Other things.
Turn four, Stormtide Leviathan.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Turn what?
Turn four, Stormtide Leviathan. See the unwritten.
Oh, nice.
Oh, bam. Ashcloud Phoenix.
Sure.
Okay.
You should just lose.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Because of that.
It's
what?
Not a thing! It is not a
all
thing!
Lands and islands in addition to the other time.
I gotta admit that fucking lucky.
You don't get an 8 mana card on turn 4 in standard.
Yeah. Oh, you should see that Jeskai Ascendancy combo.
Sorry?
Yeah.
You do
well,
know on
if
turn
you're not
4
seen
I
it.
Can tap for 11 mana in my deck.
Hmm.
So I can do yours as well is just eight.
Ramp to nothing in particular, but we're ramping.
We're ramping to steal your deck.
We're villainously wealthy now. Oh, fuck you.
Gosh, use you all your removal on your own.
16 rounds, didn't lose a single game. And it's anyway, boss Sly.
Yeah, you really
but with Jess Guy Sensei, it is absolutely stupidly crazy.
And
the Chinese guy who piloted it, it's literally what happens is every time he plays a card, everything gets a plus one and two on the turn. So he had to sit there with all the dice, and it just keeps on going round. And it plays like
swinging for eight,
smash in the face with a whale.
You take it. You can't block it.
God.
You can still attack me.
That
your
is
turn.
What I imagine when we return to Zendikar. Kiora is going to be underneath that, holding its tail.
Can't attack. Oh, right. Can't be blocked while you have islands and your lands are islands.
As soon as this whale hits him, we go.
It just somehow explodes. Wait, wasn't that in the sea?
Three.
Well, you know.
Some shitty backstory. It's like exploding in enemies or something.
You know. Do you know water in Eldrazi make fire?
Everyone knows that. Michael Bay was just a genius.
He has actually
no one
been
has ever said that
to Zendikar.
In an ironic way. That's why he's such a nutcase. He's actually from another plane of existence. With these crazy monsters that are made from matter.
He is the true planeswalker.
Sure.
He's the unnamed Lithomancer. Doesn't matter that they've revealed her.
Wait, so
that's the white one.
She is meant to be the unnamed Lithomancer.
The unnamed Lithomancer, not
so
the,
she's dead.
I thought people were saying that it had been confirmed that wasn't the case, but what's been confirmed is that she's not.
Seven. Oh, you've just done it.
No, oh, yours?
I think the idea
the reason
is that
she looks the same is because that anyone in that profession from the core.
They have a uniform,
the
basically.
Yeah.
Not so being racist or anything, but all Lithomancers look the same. Don't judge me.
You said that on the stream, dude.
It's true, though.
I thought Lithomancy era was just going to be...
Yeah.
Two, three, four, five, six.
What is their three-digit code? LMA?
Different for another one.
F-U-T?
S-M-M. Stone Forge Mythic.
They're not all Stone Forge
Mythic. Yes, they are. Just this one's a little bit better. Have you noticed that she's holding a sword which is dripping lava onto her shoulder?
Oh, that's fucking hurt!
It's a ha-ha! Quickly take the picture for the fucking card.
We're using one of them old cameras. It takes about 4 hours.
Just some dude drawing her. Come on!
Don't move an inch or we'll have to start again.
What the fuck? Who should this be made of lava?
Just do proper.
God, shit, I broke my pencil. I have to get a new one.
Mastery Flock.
Yep.
Oh yeah, Jake. Do you have any black sleeve?
No.
I already asked.
I'll probably order in extra. Black's gonna be the most popular colour, isn't it? Do you both want black?
Yeah, every time I buy sleeves it'll be black.
Oh, sorry. I'm gonna be getting KMC sleeves as the next lot. I was gonna just get one to see how they play out, but apparently they're
I go
best,
to
so
four.
Yeah.
I'll just get
if you're gonna get them then I will take enough to make fill out a deck.
Go to four.
I'll take one
red. AT&A pack.
Yeah.
Four green.
So I think it's the same as
Crate's
the
Claw.
Art ones of those, but they're not shit.
In response?
How much do they cost?
A lightning strike you for free.
Like right. Basically the same
and
as Crate's
Claw resolves.
And then I'm dead.
Less, but you get the same.
So you get a one.
You get better value.
Sorry?
Yeah.
What?
I just wanted for command of it.
Because you're 100%.
I'm tired.
Yeah.
I'll have to buy like six to get five.
Sorry?
See, I only want them for my modern deck.
Yeah.
And annoyingly, I have to find some more sleeves or just run to my progenitor's deck just to have enough sleeves. So we'll probably be able to buy some out of cut.
I don't spam it, it's not going to help.
£6 to buy two out of colour ones.
No, if something doesn't work, you just press it really, really fast repeatedly and it starts working.
Especially on computers.
Oh, yeah, that's the best one. It
responds like so well to it.
What do I do? Try and open the internet then. It doesn't work, so I open it. And then 100 of them! I don't need that much internet. And of course, it's on my computer right now because it's trying to open 100 Googles.
I started that game with one land in my hand.
Really?
I didn't even play a Mystic on turn one. I The second time I didn't even draw another land. Yeah.
You just win with that bullshit again.
Mm-hmm. He started his hand with one land.
Hence why I named it Shenanigans. So? Oh yeah, yeah.
It doesn't work.
It's not a thing, is it?
There we go.
No, it's a thing, mate.
Liam's slowly judging me. Well, not slowly.
He's slowly coming around, I think.
I'm slowly thinking the standard is no longer a format.
The fact that there's an infinite combo. You should see that new deck.
I hate that sort of thing.
Never lost a single game in 16 rounds. One game. 2-0, 2-0, 2-0, 2-0, 2-0, 2-0. Finals, 2-0, 2-0, 2-0. Didn't lose a single game.
Which one is this?
It's Boss Sly, but with Jeskai in it.
He shows up and doesn't interact with anyone and crushes everyone.
No, it's a really
tiny game.
Yeah. Basically a manufactured winner.
It's from
we
have taken skin cells from Richard Garfield and have cloned the ultimate player.
Made a joke.
He manages to shuffle perfectly. That's just cheating.
So wait, did that guy actually just Pharaoh shuffle 5 times in less than 2 seconds? What the hell is this? I had to Google what Pharaoh shuffling was and he's just doing it automatically.
Yeah, so did I. Just, oh, so do you want to cut my deck? It's already done. Is it? Yeah, yeah. How? Didn't you see?
I cut the deck before you purchased the cards. What?
I cut the deck before the tournament.
It was in my secret place at home. In a safe.
Oh yeah, I stole your money too.
So I've got this sweet deck and you're stuck with that B-list.
Oh, you know that black lotus you had?
Gone. Just changed to a grey lotus now. It's just a shitty grayscale printout. Can't even bother to give them a full colour one. Would that be the worst thing ever? If someone stole your black lotus and they've just replaced it with a grey lotus, there's literally just a photocopy.
No!
I think it's just a piece of paper with black lotus written on it.
It's just A4 size but folded up. Couldn't even be bothered to cut it into the shape of the card.
The black and lotus is spelt wrong anyway.
Like black like back lotus or something.
Yeah, back to this. I've written a sentence. My teacher will believe me when I say I didn't do the homework because I was talking to people.
No, you don't look like the sort of person that would talk to people.
Oh my goodness, I'm not psycho.
That'd be so
anything.
Terrible if you said that. No, you don't have any friends! Yeah. It's like, what?
It's a teacher.
Yeah.
I hope he's not into magic.
Hello, sir.
It's one thing to say you don't want to do it, but to lie to my face yeah. that you have friends.
That's in a
Barbie
guy episode, isn't it?
Yeah, Meg, isn't it?
Meg turns around.
I've got some
things,
Barbie.
If you don't want to do it, that's fine, but there's no need to lie to us about having friends.
Okay.
If anyone needs me, I'll be alone in my room eating peanuts. I'm allergic to peanuts. Yes. You don't know anything about me! The sad thing is, there's going to be someone who watches Family Guy all the time who is Meg.
In Borderlands, there's a creature that's in a trash compactor. And basically, you get the job of just kill Meg. You go in there, and there's this thing with a purple top, and a pink top like a hat.
Yeah.
And then basically, you just have to shoot the shit out of it until it dies.
It just won't die! Get up a fire!
I will take the place, sir.
Mm-hmm. How many Stormlord's Head Leviathans do you actually have in that day?
One. Shooters for every game.
Two.
This is the point where you actually said yes.
Much better. I'm good.
Sure, why not?
Mm-hmm. You ready?
Really?
I don't know. Swing it. Seems to work most of the time.
Yeah.
Blood soaked champion.
Damn it. Gain life.
I said that really wrong.
21.
Storm tide on 5 and on turn 4. So I could do it for 8. God, I still do that for 8.
Okay.
On turn 4. Only because I cheat out. No, I don't cheat out. Okay,
mountain.
Probably can't you cheat
do
out.
That in Mind Destruction.
Enchant creature.
Destroy target land. It's controlled by the cards from the top of his library until he or she reveals a land card, then puts those cards in his graveyard. It's 6 mana.
Got a combat.
Yep. Five.
Swing for 3.
Legacy one.
My 3.
Because it's a sorcery, though.
Because it gets
back.
Plus 1?
No, it gets plus 1 when you pay a red mana.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yeah, I suppose I should.
Same two.
End game land destruction. Because they've drawn 20 lands. Oh, that's
enough. Oh, sorry. Bloodsoaked champion.
That's not even mill because it's not top 10 cards.
Any cards that would fit in a returning shit to their hand deck.
Are you going to have many permanents on the backfield? Other than lands?
Ideally, it would just be enchantments, and I was just looking at maybe
Swamp.
That Sewer Rats. So when it dies, they discard.
Does anyone remember the burning of the...
It would
just,
it be there as a chump blocker, forcing them to discard, and then I'll ideally return their creature to their hand next turn.
Does anyone remember their burning of the rice deck?
Take 4.
Like not Vaguely, that you were there, but does that kind of just look like the burning of the Reichstag? So Dimir or the Nazis?
Master of the Feast.
But apparently Dimir aren't even supposed to be a guild.
Yeah, they're the Nazis.
That was weird when I read that. So there were supposed to be 9 guilds, and Dimir just showed themselves as being a guild after the...
Oh, did they?
Yeah, they're not even the real guilds.
Oh, right.
That they just are because they exist, but no, you don't get to be at our fucking meetings. Who the hell are you? We're the Dimir. No, there are 9. There are already 9 of us.
In.
Get out. Mm-hmm. Oh, you can drain my mind. Yeah.
No, it's just
So this is not the meeting you're looking for. Just drain their mind. There wouldn't even be some trick. It would just be horrifically obliterate their thoughts.
It would just be Nimizzet laughing at. Oh, okay, yeah, one more for the other boom. Doing maze.
So you can't trick the walls, so they'll probably just die in there.
Mountain.
The walls don't have minds. You can't fool us.
Bowl Blight. -3, -3.
Just Mirko Voss, Mind Drinker. Yeah. Good one. All of the fungus is so terrifying.
Got a combat?
Yep. Oh, well, I get a card, don't I?
Yeah. Clear attack.
Yep. No blocks.
Pump it twice.
Yeah.
Unless I went with them.
So it's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
is the only
and 5 is 11.
Like literally just 8.
Yep.
Non-spells.
You go to 4.
Yep.
It's supposed to be a fun deck that could potentially win a bit. But I want to enjoy it, but I'll probably hone it. Like
where are you
going to
play it?
Just try a modern when I've honed that. So it'll be obliterated.
That's the problem. I really wish there was a tournament where you could do these decks.
Mastery Clock.
Because I've got so many ideas I'd like to try out, but then as soon as you go to modern, it's just like, there are 3 people that are playing tournament decks.
Oh, if you want, you can always play test with me, because mine's got tournament grade for shit. Believe me, I've made like 6 changes in the past 2 days, because I happened to be looking on Gavra and I thought, oh, Savage Summoning's a card. Oh shit, got like 4 more cards. It only came to about £2. Like really cheap for one drop, can't be countered instant.
So 9 playsets you need, isn't it? Yeah. Just doing playset decks. Right? 36.
Yeah.
Yeah, 36. And then 24 lands.
I shall.
Or 10 and then.
24 lands.
Delve for 1.
We do 10 playsets.
Pay 4.
Depends what the mana
can. Murderous cut that.
Yeah. So
woo!
Yep, you win.
3,
and then
4.
Swing for the win. Yep.
So this is the Halloween mode.
Woo!
Do you
When I came in, I was.
You had a much better opening hand that time, didn't you?
I've still got till 12 o'clock.
Sorry?
A bit different.
I've still got later than 12 o'clock. I stay up till 8 doing essays. Not going to.
For work.
Yeah.
I don't want to go to work.
Well, you have to.
I don't have to, I'm calling sick.
What, 1 minute before you have to be in? Oh, I'm sick.
That actually, it's 10 minutes before you start your shift start, so you're
out. Ah. That's just, I'm sick, don't sound sick.
connection's bad. Look.
What a loser!
What?
Hey, believe me. What? I was talking about my mate.
Really risky to play.
Very.
I'll do it.
The 11 mana. 12 mana.
Ramp.
Just draw your whole library, put one card on the back of your library.
That's why you use Omniscience and enter the infinite.
Do you have anything slated for Tuesdays?
No, I was going to do that as draft. So we can actually play Cube.
It was meant
can't
to
we have
cube.
Like a bullshit modern tournament? You're not allowed to use any decks on Magic Top 8.
Or I suppose we'll just call it Magic Night or something, just so that we can do Cube if there's enough of us. Yeah. It's just bring you interesting things.
So we've got loads of ideas that I really want to try, but there's no point coming to Wednesday.
Well, it's a bit like, I want to see someone try the Undying Retribution of the Ancients deck. Because your creatures come back with +1/+1 counters on them, then you spend one black mana, take them all off, minus one of their creatures, and then they all have Undying again.
Because I've got a Abzan Warrior deck in Modern, which uses Malroz, the Galgari champion.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
He's a troll warrior, and all cards in your graveyard are scavenge, and creatures in your graveyard are scavenge. And it's just a deck of just creatures. There's nothing else other than creatures.
And lands.
Yeah. There are three lands. I hope to get them in my opening.
I have a playset of lands. Two are.
And they're all fetches.
Two are green, two are black. Plastic.
The other kind of mill I really want to try is Traumatize, followed by a Bitter Ordeal.
No.
Okay, we'll try.
What's a Bitter Ordeal do?
It relies on them having a lot of permanence. Being life. Fully mill them, but Bitter Ordeal is search target opponent's library, remove a card. And it's got Gravestorm, so you copy it for each permanent that's been put into their graveyard this turn.
You know what I want to do? I want to manage to do the card. I think it's Legacy only, though. But you deal. Target player takes damage equal to the amount of damage they've taken this turn. So you just deal 10 damage to someone, then 10 more to them. Because it's like a 2 drop.
Nice.
So you somehow just have to find a way to go. It's pretty much Sauron's Vengeance, Sauron's Vengeance. Okay, I take 10, you gain 10. This card, which I can't remember his name. You take 10 more. What? Yeah, you lose. But again,
Mountain.
Just a bunch of matches. Yep. I play Blood Moon. Fine, I concede. I play Rest in Peace. Okay, I concede. I play Shatterstorm. Crap, I concede. I play Leyline of Sanctity. Oh, can you remind me why people like playing Modern so much? You're going to receive that. Concede now, right? I assume you fixed your ley line problem.
Yes.
Yeah, good.
I have an answer.
I was about to say, there's a common that came out about 2 weeks before you had that problem. Erase.
Oh, right.
One thing I want to do.
You got it, mate. Go to 18.
Ley line of Sanctity, and then rebuff the Wicked. The counter target spell that targets a permanent you control. So it's just red birds just, I've got the counter now. Destroy that, counter it. You only have one mana open. Yeah. No. This is the one card.
Give all enchantments Hexproof.
Masterpiece.
And there's one that gives all enchantments and enchanted creatures shroud. And it's a 2 drop.
Yeah.
Upgrade to Auromancy.
It's just. So I have to kill that, then kill that. And you've got blue in your deck. When do I concede? Now or later? Because you know we're against blue, it's just me. What turn are we on? Like 72. How much damage have you done to me? 1.
Yep.
Okay. I hate blue.
Yeah, I've never played Blues Control.
Trigger.
It's too boring.
I just don't like playing reactive decks. It's when some people do it, it's really good, but
I like.
The only milling I've tried doing is what I call Uber Mill, which is
what is a German mill.
Yeah, basically, no, it's basically just incredibly efficient milling. No counter spells,
mountain.
No creatures other than ones that mill. And it is just, I don't care what you're doing, I'm going to mill you.
Until Emrakul goes to the graveyard, you have to
start. Heroes Downfall?
Yeah, when I came here, nobody had any Eldrazi. So it was just like, mill.
And then Jake started milling.
Got a combat?
Yep.
Yes, well, it's
life
mill
five.
Before I
take it.
It took about 4 months before we played a milling deck. So maybe just really
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, maybe we beat
Scry.
The mill out of him back when we first started.
We beat the mill out of him.
Well, we didn't want to keep seeing.
That kid's playing mill, get him!
We didn't want to keep seeing our decks in our graveyard.
It is really annoying when you pay that much money for a deck and discard it. It's like when you pay that much money for fetch lands. They're only on the battlefield for a combined total of 20 seconds.
Yeah, and it's normally just. Oh, what land do I get?
Yeah, the only reason you keep one behind is if you think they're playing Blood Moon. So I play Blood Moon, in that case I'm going to get a basic land of the colour I need.
Oh, you know what bullshit deck I want to do for Legacy? Strip Mine, Crucible Worlds. Destroy target, tap, destroy target land.
Yeah, Crucible Worlds, you can put lands from your
graveyard. It's 2 mana, it's an enchantment, you may play land from your graveyard,
yeah.
So it's just destroy that.
Because I've got
Creator's Claws,
I've got
5.
Yep.
And all you have to do is have 2 mana for that combat.
Swing for 2.
No,
you got it. Get a 16.
Fifth Dawn box. Yep. And that's the money card from Fifth Dawn.
Yes.
So I opened the first 5 boosters, I got 2 of them. But I didn't get any more of them, unfortunately. But yes, it's that and Smokestack.
Yeah.
Smokestack makes a game so much fun.
Each player sacrifices extra permanents at
the
start where an X increases one per turn.
Yeah. So then basically, if you eventually just wipe the entire board and then you play Crucible of Worlds and then just start playing your lands. Because any you can choose when to sacrifice Smokestack.
Yeah. That is all.
Bubble Master?
I hate Smokestack.
Sure. Amazing. It's the one from the vault I didn't get, actually, the Annihilation one.
Yeah, it's the one I really wanted to get, but.
Play one
Runners
mountain,
one
enchant it.
Yeah.
I did look fun.
Draw a card.
Legends
draw a card.
Was my first one. I've got that at home still. Bought it for £70. It's now worth about 180, isn't it? 150, 180.
Wow.
Bring on the goblin.
Because that's got.
Good combat.
I'm going to
take one.
That one's the Eldrazi, so yeah, that's half the price.
Tons of legendary foil creatures.
Take one, yeah.
Why did I not get this one?
Got a 12.
Show you the thing. I might have Captain Cissé in it.
She came in she came in a Bond Vault set, so probably. I mean, she is the best legendary card for a legendary deck.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Because I can't think of anything else she'd fit in, because she's not really a card, and that's
she's,
legendary. As
she's
well,
not a good card. She's actually
she's
terrible.
A great card.
No, she's terrible if you're not following her
game. See the unwritten?
If you have no other legendary creatures in your deck, then yeah, she's a 2/2 for two.
It's like, I reveal the card, Captain
Cissé.
So you can't
four,
play that until she
five,
dies? Yeah.
Six.
But it's filtering.
Seven.
Technically, it's draw a card in green as well.
Eight.
Because technically, you're drawing a card.
Let's try out the second one.
There it is.
What are you doing? Is that your pauper?
No, it's the bullshit discard of
No, already no. Jake, I'll give you a tip. Don't start a deck with bullshit before you first play it. Yeah, so you got the original Teferi. Creature cards you own that aren't on
the
battlefield have flash.
Well.
Each opponent can cast spells only each time he or she can cast a sorcery. So
it's all those.
You can't counter my cards.
Yeah, but that's a bit like
swinging before.
The weak version of that is Dose in the Falling Leaf.
Yeah.
Because players can only cast spells during their turn.
No blocks, take 4. Yep.
Progenitus, but with awesome art.
Yeah.
As he's worth a tenner of himself.
Geeky Geeky.
Yep.
Door in the Siege Tower.
Nice.
San Juan Hulahu. Creatures you control have horsemanship. Just the best commander deck ever.
Creature of horsemanship comes up by creature without horsemanship.
Cow Cow, Lord of Way. Tap target opponent discards two cards.
Was he that one? Oh, I've got that.
Yeah. Activate its ability only during your turn before. Yeah, so basically every single turn, discard two cards. Discard two cards. It's amazing.
Cat and Cece.
Oh, him. I love him.
He's the most expensive one, I think, out of them. Well, precisely.
Rafik of the Many. Whenever a creature you control attacks alone, against double strike. Yep.
Nice. Three, oh, that's the exalted one. Yeah.
Una Queen.
Four,
of
the five.
She's in a commander deck.
She's also in.
Murderous Cut That.
It's hexproof.
Sharoon the Hedgemon.
Oh, it's Ulamog. Ulamog,
yeah.
Murderous Cut That.
Destroy target creature, it can't be regenerated.
Remember in any game that you can take just fizzle, right?
Yeah, that would just pop.
That is such a great card. It's a 5/5 flyer for 6. Tap, destroy target creature, it can't be regenerated.
Why do you think I picked it instead of this Stormtide?
Free black though.
Oh no, I have to play in mono black. That could be my commander.
Get enough combat.
I'm going to bring in my commander.
Go to combat.
He does have
Summoning Sickness. So that's where you play. No, you can't even play Rakdos. You have to have a Rakdos commander.
And the last card is Machias.
Which one?
The white one.
Oh, the fella who.
The
Lunar, you
then turns into the black one.
Fair attack.
Yeah. He's the fella who you dispute counters on, isn't it?
This Geese kills him.
I block one goblin token.
Liliana needs to revive him to get some information.
I like how pretty much magic is everyone turns into black guy! Hey, Garrett, guess what? Black guy!
Okay, so...
He's just bought the combat, taken him
four,
a magic.
5, go through.
Yep. Black guy, dump tackle. I reckon Garrett's going to dump tackle Liliana.
You get a 7.
Hey, Liliana, what? Doom!
And you lose
goblin. I hate to watch that. Some 9-foot behemoth dump tackling some little woman in a corset.
Three, cast Herald of Torment.
Cinematic. Every time you do a move, they've got a Street Fighter match going on in the background, or a Mortal Kombat.
Liliana Garruk, fight!
Yeah. Right. Whenever you deal damage to them, they sort of go forward and attack them. So.
Finish her.
Finish.
Should be a beast, just jumps out of nowhere and takes a head.
Garruk's companion, yeah.
Gain the life.
Then Liliana just gets a zombie to come up behind him.
It's just like
as if we're doing a joke one or an awesome one, the joke one just chucks a veil on his face and runs away.
What a hanky.
Pretty good, yeah.
Yeah.
I just imagine Jace's one is just their heads explode. Just.
9. Stop.
Oh, that would be.
6.
Just, oh, fuck.
Everyone sitting in the front row gets splashed.
20! That's why I don't go to tournaments. You just hear me in the corner go,
no
props. Liam, you won! Won the roll!
Take 6.
Hey, Liam, 2-0. I got 20.
Yeah.
Oh, he got 20
damage in one turn.
Yours.
Yeah?
Oh, what did he get?
20.
Yeah,
one.
I guess.
I lose my
mind. I don't know if his deck is remotely viable.
Your turn.
So I want to see you in a tournament just for that.
Yours.
It's like, and last round, we have Liam versus some guy who no one knows.
Visionary?
Yep.
Draw a card. Your turn.
Oh, it's like that Wall of Blossoms.
Yeah, it's just a 1/1 elf for 2. It's great. I mean, that's in my Legacy Pauper deck. It's just a really solid card.
High Mountain.
Mm-hmm. When most of my cards are about how many elves are on the battlefield.
Yeah, it's just a nice one to have out. That's why you have Elvish Mystic in there.
Oh, yeah. 4 Elvish Mystics, 4 Lamoir Elves.
Combat.
Boomerang on a forest.
Oh, no. Don't start this shit. What does that take on?
That's your hand.
Boing.
Oh, fuck you.
Yours.
Just start with the picking Elvish
Mystic.
I just want to see if it's going to work.
I did look up a card. Cards can't be returned to your
Rebel Mass is going to die.
Oh.
Cards can't be returned to your hand.
That's blocking one goblin.
Yeah, no, that doesn't exist in Magic at all.
Nice.
Mind barrier!
I'd have to untap first to block the goblin.
Yours?
What? Because I couldn't block and tap at the same time.
Right, well, so when Declare Block is set,
so I'd have to.
Might have some elves in his mouth.
Was this
actually, no, it's this. but
yeah.
No,
so you declare
we'll
block.
Keep it as is.
No,
it's
so
fine.
You can declare block.
No, but then I couldn't.
Tap.
Yeah.
So how's your protection against flying?
Yeah, but then that
declare
can't
block.
Still declare block.
Yeah, it can.
You don't declare all of them
took
at once.
Took it all out to put in my commander deck. Yeah.
No.
Yeah, but this happens instantly.
What, did you have a flying elf?
Yeah,
no,
but
I,
then it wouldn't be able to block.
Stuff that
I'm pretty sure.
Sorceries that destroy.
It doesn't matter. We'll leave it.
What?
Okay, so we're in declare blocker step, yeah? Mm-hmm. Okay, so he declares block on one of these. Mm-hmm. This is untapped. So can he then tap it to untap this to then declare block on another token?
Right,
so hang on.
If it's declare block.
So this was tapped, and
yep.
We're in declare blocker step.
Yep.
He wants to declare block with one of the goblins. He then wants to then...
You
so
declare blockers
block.
At the same time.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
So oh, right.
Yeah,
so he can't
you,
then tap
no,
this
no,
to untap
to
that to declare block.
Yeah. Okay.
I see.
So we'll leave it as is then.
So you don't want
no,
to tap this to untap?
No, I don't,
tap.
No.
Yeah. Okay, so...
Four
damage.
Yeah. If there's an elf coming next,
you
then
four.
We're good.
Then he gets it.
No, he doesn't.
Okay, this dies, this dies...
And this dies.
Yeah, what's the fucking rule here?
Yeah.
You may play it. Good luck with my mono green deck.
Does that mean you reveal? Oh, you'd only get you just get two wolves.
Yeah, that's the idea. So if I've got an elf on top, then
get two instead of looking at it twice.
No,
oh, it's not an elf. Oh, it's not an elf. Who would have thought?
Top. Yeah, can't do anything. So take two. And
100.
Top one.
Yep.
Please don't be an elf. Fuck you to hell.
Which mystic?
Well played, yeah, that's really, really well played.
Swinging for six.
You can't play it.
No, I know, but that would have
blocked
that
with my swamp.
I would have got two.
Counter it.
I'll get two wolves.
Right. It would put it onto the battlefield, that'd be a.
Because if it's a creature that can block, I.
Yours.
I hope he gets an elf because of this.
Elf. Get two wolves. There were wolves around here earlier.
Yeah, they were the ones
right
he
there.
Took from upstairs, weren't they?
That's really